the migrant in my head. Let it be said what the headache represents. It's me defending in suspense. It's me suspended in a defenseless test. Being tested by a ruthless examiner that's represented best by my depressing thoughts. I do not have fingers blocked. My religion takes the clock. It will not let me sleep. I get to sleep when I'm dead. And sometimes that sing thoughts. I do not have fingers blocked.
No, 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 no.
Remember me?
Nope. Get out of my house. Get out.
Get out of my house. Get out of my house. Get out of my house. Get out of my house.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
How do I handle this? What do I do? Get out.
Okay. Buddy.
Listen, Connor, I don't want to be rude here, but, like, you're really annoying, and I don't want you here, so could you please just leave and never come back?
I'm sorry, I didn't know. Okay, buddy. Get out.
Going
nowhere, their tears are filling up their glasses, no expression, no expression, hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow, no tomorrow,
get out,
no tomorrow.
Get out.
Kind of
get out.
The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you. I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world.
You can't go into a mall and hit a lot of people. I mean, who knows, right?
Hey. Sorry for stalking y'all these years. It's just that I just wanted to be friends because I don't have any friends.
No, it's okay, man. I understand. But hey, why don't you pop a squat, man? Think you might want this?
Really? You mean it? Okay.
You need this?
Thanks, man.
Get rid of that.
Okay. Nice. Man, it feels good to be back.
It's good to have you back. Want a drink?
Sure.
All right.
You can't go into a mall and hit a lot of people.